I have always believed that Kane Williamson is one of the leading players in the world, and when it comes to technique, he's as good as anyone else in the world. He's super solid, his temperament is fantastic. The way he handles himself in the middle and makes himself comfortable in the middle while batting is something to watch. I really enjoy that. I think he played a huge role in the first innings, an equally important role in the second innings, along with Ross Taylor. Now, Ross Taylor did not score many runs in the first innings. Second innings, he was slightly jittery. When he walked out to bat, you could sense that restlessness. He wanted to get out of the game, and that is how he chooses to play. You know, he's a big shot player, and he likes to score runs in boundaries also. So that initial phase, I thought it helped Ross Taylor to have Kane Williamson at the opposite end. His calmness, his composure rubbed off. And it is about teamwork. You know, it is about building partnerships. And sometimes when a batter is not doing well or he's not feeling comfortable, you need a non-striker to walk up to you and tell you, "Wait, don't worry, just hang in there. Things will start getting better." And that is exactly what happened. Once Ross Taylor was comfortable, he scored runs in boundaries and took his chances. Uska catch drop bhi hua tha, which I think 25-27 run pe aise hi kuch batting kar raha tha. Bumrah ne bahut acha ball dala tha and the catch was dropped. That's part and parcel of the game. I had always mentioned ki, you know, if you have to win matches, you have to take catches. So ye hame स्कूल में ही हमारे सर ने बताया था, आचार्य सर ने बताया था, कैचेस विन मैचेस. तो मैं कहूँगा कि रॉस टेलर की सेकेंड इनिंग की जो पारी थी वो बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट थी, और व्हेन इट कम्स टू केन विलियमसन, ही वाज रॉक सॉलिड इन बोथ इनिंग्स. ही वाज वन प्लेयर हु लुक्ड कंफर्टेबल इन द मिडल, वाज नॉट स्ट्रगलिंग. देयर वर फ्यू प्लेयर्स हु लुक्ड कंफर्टेबल इन द मिडल, बट मोस्ट डिड नॉट लुक कंफर्टेबल. Kane Williamson was one of those who looked comfortable.